the another قارئ. And from this قارئ to the another قارئ, to another قارئ. So this تواتر. تواتر means the shame has come from Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to the قراء, the reciter or reader, or the people who read Quran from Sahaba. And Sahaba teach the another generation, become قراء. And the قراء teach the another generation, become قراء. And the قراء, until come to, مثلا, Brother Fayruz, this قارئ. So we said, Brother Fayruz from Brother Ali, Ali from Sayyid, Sayyid from Muhammad, Muhammad from Mahmud, up to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So when we take from the قارئ, we are sure that he reads like Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Why? Because he take it from someone, read from another one, from another one, from another one, from another one, up till. So this narration, like hadith, narration. You know who says hadith? If you go for Bukhari, he said, an, 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 an. We call al, an, an, eh. We call eh? An, 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 an. An means from. An Ali, to An Muhammad, An Abu Huraira, An Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So you have to take the hadith, the shame after Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Who give you this hadith? This man. And this man take it from this man. And this man take it from this man. And this man, and this group take it from this group. Up to? So the shame, mashallah. Is okay? So the Quran. So when we want to read the Quran in the proper way, don't read it by yourself. Don't read from someone he has no this narration. He doesn't know. Otherwise, you read wrong. You read? So the first one. So the very important to read the Quran by At-tawatur. Yani you memorize this word. At-tawatur. So tawatur in the Quran, tawatur in the hadith. Tawatur means an, after Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Shame. So this is very, very important. And inshallah, when you memorize good and you read good, so now you are qualified to teach another one, take it from you. And inshallah, another one will be qari, and will take it another one. So mashallah, the qurra will continue up till yawm al-qiyam. But if everyone go and read by himself, and teach the people, will teach the people wrong. And the chain will be cut. And this not good. So we have to study tajweed. Tajweed means the rules. Doesn't mean we come here to know the rules, خلاص became good. Even you know good rules. But this, only to take it in your hand, to know how you read. But you have to read every ayah from the Quran on the Qari. When you wanted to read Quran is a good way, so someone listen every ayah from Quran from you and tell you how you read it. Understand me? Take the rules and make it, practice the rules. But sometimes, very professional, you can more. So when you listen from the sheikh, you copy him how he reads. Maybe he give you idgham. But when you practice idgham, you don't practice idgham like him. You take it mad. You cannot practice mad like him. So you have your ear to listen from sheikh or from qari how style. Like I give you the book of the driving. Fee all the rules. But you cannot go and drive by these rules without teacher. Sit down with you and tell you how you do this, how you do this, how you practice. So this is very, very important introduction for Tajweed. Make it beautiful. How you read the Quran, yani beautifully. So it's very, very important to Tajweed. Tajweed, He describes the letters. What is the attributes of this letter? Ba, what's the attribute? What is her sound? Will be full mouth or empty mouth? Will be very clear or not very clear? Now, مثلا when you say ta, instead, but you say ta, even your sound very loud, but ta will not be loud. Ta, ta. So ta low. The sound of ta low. The sound of ta very sheen. When you pronounce sheen, shh, you see the spread in all the place. Ah, yes, you see.